Channel. Now today's video is going to be super short because I was doing my makeup and I was shooting this look, and I remembered a lot of you asking me questions about how to use a color correcting palette. So this probably is going to be the shortest tutorial video you would have seen on how to use a color correcting palette. Now I'm not going to show you how to use it on my face, but I'm actually going to link it to a couple of my makeup videos where I have used color correcting palette, so you have an idea how to use it in your day-to-day look or makeup looks that you guys create and how you can implement it there. This video is basically going to be about what colors you need to use for what. Now, before we move into the kind of colors that need to be used for different problems, the way you use a color correcting palette, actually the way I like to use it is after I moisturize and prep and prime my face, I will then use the correcting colors on different spots of my face and then blend it out. After which I actually apply the foundation and my concealer and then again blend everything out. So I usually like to do it this way, and it's been the most effective for me because I just feel when you use these colors, it can be a little patchy and stuff like that. And if you apply it before the foundation, you can easily blend everything out. So having said that, I'm going to quickly share with you the colors and go step by step and show you what color to use for what. It can be confusing in the beginning, and to be honest with you, I was never a very makeup kind of person. I mean, till probably 2 years or 3 years ago, I didn't even use any makeup. So I would just put an eyeliner and that's about it. It's something I started learning slowly because of my interest in it, and then I started learning it. So for all you newbies, don't get too worried. I'm going to break it down for you so you understand what colors to use for what. Now today I have this palette by Sorme Cosmetics called the Optical Illusion Color Correcting Concealers. Very handy, small color correcting palette, and it has all your basic colors you might need for a perfect makeup look. So once you open this, you can see there are four colors, and let's start with the yellow color. Now, despite any skin tone, if you need to combat discoloration, so you know sometimes certain parts of your face might be a little darker than the rest or a little whiter than the rest, and you want to even it out before you put your foundation, the yellow color will actually help you combat that. So just take a little bit, pat it on the areas that you need and blend it out. So this is perfect to combat pigmentation and discolorations that you might have on your face. The next one is the green color, which is super important because it helps you combat the redness on your face. Now, if you're like me and you have sensitive skin and you use a lot of makeup, because of which your skin has become very sensitive, and you will notice a bit of redness after you exfoliate your face or put makeup or wash your face, you know, in those cases, the green color is perfect to combat it. So every time I have certain redness I need to cover it up, I actually take the green color and put it on that spot and again blend it out. Moving on to the other two colors, this is light peach and this is dark orange. What this tone does is actually help you combat dark circles, which is like my biggest problem because I'm not a very good sleeper and I have very sensitive skin. So I have really baggy dark circles under my eye, and this is holy grail for me because no matter what makeup I do, I cannot do without color correcting my dark circles. So depending on your skin tone and depending on the brightness of your skin tone, either use the orange color or the dark orange color. Now I tend to use a combination of both. So depending on how intense my dark circles are, I might mix this up and use it accordingly. So these are the four basic shades that are in a color correcting box that I can use. I do want to talk about one more shade, which is not in this box, but it's in my other box, which is the L'Oreal Infallible Color Correcting Palette. This one has an additional color, which is the purple color right here. Now, purple is best used to actually brighten up your face. So, you know, sometimes you have sallow and dull skin, and I tend to go through that a lot. You know, some days I just wake up and the skin is looking extremely parched and dull. And that's when you can use the purple color to brighten that part up. So these are four basic colors that are used in the process of color correcting. And depending on your needs, you can actually use them. So I hope this tutorial was useful. I know it's a very short video. Maybe in the future, I might just do a video showing you how to color correct it. But meanwhile, I will link one of my makeup videos in the description below so that you can see how to use a color correcting palette. Trust me, it's super, super useful to even out your face and have that flawless look that you're trying to achieve. And again, remember, different skin tones have different problems and issues, and you have to try and experiment to see what works for you. So I hope this short tutorial was useful. And if you do have any more questions or comments for me, please leave it in the comments below. I'll be more than happy to answer it. I will see you next time. Till then, lots of love.